Okay, I don't have much time today to do the Tartini Sonata first movement, but I want to do it because in 10 days or so I have opportunity to perform it with piano. So I'm going to do it the other way around than I normally would. So I'm playing this from memory as well as I can. I'll have to check the sheet music occasionally because I have not actually learned it, but I want to do it from memory so I can watch myself while I play. And I'm not correcting for outcome, but I'm correcting for things I noticed, and I don't know, tension or strange movements or whatever. Because, okay, that's probably what's also making my playing not optimal. At least that's the hypothesis we're all working from here, right? Under Jennifer's guidance. So, okay, I've already arranged here my extra shell for the violin. No, I cannot. It's not good. It's also not. Oh. How annoying. That was seemed to work quite well a minute ago, and now it doesn't. So why is that? I think okay. It's too slippery if I put it actually on the. So now all I'm doing is getting it out of the way. So. Okay, so that actually feels good. So let me see if I can keep that. So how does it start here? So I notice when I watch a video that I've actually recorded that I get this something like that. So my head gets tilted. So I'm watching if I can see beginnings of that. Also, when I started, I noticed that I had this kind of movement to direct myself, which is arcing the back. So let's see if I can kind of find a balanced position first and then keep that. tensing my neck. Why? Once more. It gets so crazy to see all these little movements and then get very self-conscious, and maybe some of them are not so really not disturbing my plague so much. I'm just getting suspicious of everything that moves. Maybe I should watch high fats more, like he's set to move only that which is necessary and nothing else. And one can't complain about his output, can they? It's amazing how little, how few notes I've covered. Fingering anymore, but I'm coming back to it now that I can't read my notes. think I'm taking some kind of shortcut there. Okay, let me play this by looking at some music. With these shifts, I'm trying to find the resonance. This to be in tune and in good coordination. Left fingers must be fast enough so that decisive bow stroke already finds them in place. So that's quite something for the inner coordinator to work out. And one thing that that stands in the way is certainly that I'm worried about this. These few measures. So. I'm wondering if I lift the bow away from the string a little bit more, that it will feel less cramped. Otto. Keeps a violin with me when I do this shift. Lots of right notes. I'm going to stop here so that I can spend some time with the Tchaikovsky Symphony. I have neglected it the two last days, and tomorrow I come home only very late, so Thursday is the rehearsal already. Okay, so I found this valuable. I feel quite well, actually. I heard lots of resonances, so I'm concerned about playing this with piano, because piano very often has the same notes that I have in some voice, or playing in thirds or whatever, so it's very how do I say, somehow tricky to play this with piano. I also don't know about the tuning of the piano. I mean, I know it is probably tuned to a 443, but I don't know how well it is in tune, so that can all be very unsettling. Also, it's in G minor with the two B's. It's not the most resonant key on the violin. Okay, but anyway, so I'm optimistic because I heard lots of resonances, and that's a good sign, isn't it? So anyway, thank you if you've listened to my ramblings, and I'll be back tomorrow, even though this really takes away from the short time I have with the Tchaikovsky. But this is also important. And I don't want to practice the Tchaikovsky on video because I can't really watch what I'm doing. I'd be busy with the notes. So, although at some time it might be very valuable information to watch myself playing that, those high notes and fast notes and big shifts and whatever. Okay, only thinking about it already tenses me up. Anyway, now it's definitely time to say goodbye.